Okay, now we have several students in the building that are actually students of mine right now this semester. So I would like to thank them for not walking out immediately when they saw me come in. Now they still don't want me talking about them, but I'm going to anyway because look, Nathan's gonna leave right there. He's gone. Okay, I'll see you later. No, because that's right. There goes Nathan. That's because I'm gonna get him next time. No, but you know, what he's doing right there is what this next song's kind of about, and that is, if you can't say anything good, what'd your mama tell you? Don't say anything at all. Keep it positive, okay? So, well, this is just a little love song about that. Mama called me Sunday, asking me how things were here. I didn't want to tell her, but I knew she was gonna hear. I remember how she used to lecture, if you can't say anything good. So for a second I just said nothing, and then told her as best I could. Mama, it's good that she don't bother me. Me and my buds got a game on TV. I can do what I want, when I want, where I want, till dawn. My dirty socks are down on the floor and the toilet seat's up. My iPod player's finally loud enough. It's the best thing that's happened to me. It's good she's gone. Friends will up and call me, asking how I'm getting on. Well, they're just wanting me to badmouth her, so they can pass it along. Yeah, my heart don't wanna resurrect her, but I thank her for the times we had. She don't know how much she's been a blessing. I can't think of a thing that's bad. No, mama, it's good that she don't bother me. Me and my buds got a game on TV. Do what I want, when I want, where I want, till dawn. My dirty socks are down on the floor and the toilet seat's up. iPod player's finally loud enough. It's the best thing that's happened to me. It's good she's gone. It's the best thing that's happened to me. It's good she's gone. Oh, there we go.